A reward on the road. I'll keep this close. Thank you. blade. A reward on the road. I'll keep this close.
What?
I'll keep this close. Answer from this world? A reward on the road.
Watch out! Danger is ahead.
Watch out! It's dangerous ahead.
Thank you.
Maybe I wasn't meant for this world. I'll keep this close.
Thank you.
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
We're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
Hey! That's even worse than being a mascot!
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies, strange yet respectable travelers.
That sounded so fake!
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook? Suspicious travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
She got separated from her brother during a really, really long journey. Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit. Go, go, Baron Bunny!
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.